He's one of the investors.
Thank you all for coming today.
His name's Dave.
Really, really, really appreciate the support. You guys are all fabulous. I wanted to say that today my home was going to be sold. Fortunately, I was able to intervene late last night with filing a bankruptcy. So your investors, you're not touching my house. People have to make money, have to make a living and support their families. But there are better ways.
Yes! Yes.
You're affecting other people's families. You know, the stuff that I've had to go through for these 3 years of trying to work with Wells Fargo, who states they work with you but don't.
Right.
You know, they send you from one department to another department. Those two departments don't even talk to each other.
Tell it.
It's criminal.
It's been so stressful that I even got to a point where I was lashing out at my own children.
Yeah.
My children don't deserve that.
No.
My wife doesn't deserve that. My family doesn't deserve that.
No.
Fortunately, I found better ways.